Hey, that's not Simba.
We just need to think of something to stop this disaster from happening, that's all.
Now, how do you stop that event from happening?
Well, I couldn't think of any better news, so, you're welcome.
Good. Glad to see you making a wise decision.
Why are you telling them not to go in there? Maybe they're being obedient for once?